Hello everyone and welcome to the Handy Bear channel. In this video, I will show you how to clean yellowed plastic simply and cheaply. To do this, you will need cling film, gloves and 40 volume oxidizing cream. This is highly concentrated hydrogen peroxide, so be careful with it and wear gloves. Apply a generous amount of cream onto the object. Then wrap it in cling film to prevent the cream from evaporating. Make sure that the entire object is wrapped. Then wait for nice weather and leave the piece outside to tan under the sunlight. It's the UV rays from the sun that will make the reaction take place. Of course, you can just use a UV lamp if you're in a hurry or you live in Belgium. After a few hours, turn the piece over to also whiten the other side. Finally, wash the plastic under water. I let my test subjects outside for 2 days and here is the result. The Lego looks like new and the lamp is also whiter. So I'm pretty happy with how this turned out. However, if you decide to do this project, keep in mind that once you have whitened your plastic pieces, they will turn yellower quicker than they went the first time. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please consider subscribing and leaving a like if you enjoyed it, and I will see you in the next one.